Who's going first?
Ready, going.
Already 25%.
Yes, he boosts.
Great. Good.
And how are you? E-boost again, please.
Do you not have microphone, DDD?
No, he didn't.
50%.
80%. A little bit more. Hit me, hit me, hit me. Come on. Done. Okay. Who needs E?
Thor, I guess.
Thank you.
Well, he's stalling now without even getting the upgrade.
Presence. 9%. Done. Who next?
Me.
Anthro.
More. All the E. Go on, all of it.
Send. More?
No. So, Dust, you're going tier 3?
Yes, please, tech 2.
Oh. You need energy or are you getting enough overflow?
Energy, please, yes, energy. Okay, that's fine for a bit.
Send.
Yep. I can send. I can have some more. Yep, I'm out. Okay, I'm full now. Thank you. That should get me there. Yeah, that's enough.
If you don't look at the units, they're not really there, DDDX, it's how quantum mechanics work.
Under attack. under attack.
You gonna die, my man.
Oh.
Did it? No, it got out.
Well, this is DDX Mark II, right? So, don't drop those.
Commander under attack.
Yes, it's off.
Commander under attack. Commander under attack.
Do these turrets have regen on them? Like these tower boss Mark IV? Yeah, they do. Wait, so does that mean I can reclaim half? No, wait, you don't get that muscle if you. Never mind.
Commander under attack.
Almost entropy.
I don't think CS is very interested in maxes. Seems to never build them or upgrade them.
You don't need them. Who needs maxes?
under attack.
Bombers incoming pretty soon. DDDX, did you know the Aeon artillery doesn't have enough AoE to kill the underwater gate?
ICDD, please don't kill shit at the front, man. There's like 10k reclaim that we could have gotten, that's not out there. Like, further back? Like, this reclaim isn't even under the shield now.
What about Spider?
Just first stats. They're the most annoying.
get 1k back.
Chamber, I'm gonna feed you mess now, so you can build another one. Can you move forward, Jammer, with your...
Okay.
Yeah. So you can clear that bones. That's not a big deal now. I think I can reclaim all the mass.
think he has any energy left. That's why. So he lost his storage. Subs. Damn.
Okay. My AC is ready in a minute. Last upgrade.
Tempest spawn.
Under attack.
that I'm minus 300 also. I don't know why. Subs, seriously. It's coming onto land.
Yeah, I see that.
You got enough?
I got it. We'll see. Make some attack too, just in case.
That left top gate down.
Wait, did you die? Or what happened on the right?
I did not have it enough, that was too close, apparently. I lost an AST as well, teleporting back. Or I'm dead.
Jumping to the front.
Oh no, there is lamps on the right side.
That was it. Okay.
Make fight force.
Let's kill the right gate fast.
Okay.
Or else magnet will be fucked completely. Get this, then I'm going. It's almost down, so.
Commander under attack.
Airbus to the middle.
Try to kill the water one also on the right side.
Yeah, let's try that.
Yours is not firing, Tess.
I don't think I can harden it.
Aim at the highest part of the gate. That makes a difference. Side Watergate down almost.
Avalanches.
Jammer does.
Jammer.
Avalanches are here. Bull bombs coming onto land. Do we have AA on front? Oh, there. Is it in range?
Oh, damn it.
It only has 100 hit points.
Damn it.
Commander under attack.
another submarine.
GG now.
Mobile bomb task, careful, the big one.
Yeah.
Both coming out on the right.
Snakebite got on. Wow. A weird thing can happen.
Yeah, so much shit is coming through that gate we did not kill. So much. Okay, yeah.
Right, they're coming. Done.
At least I'm gonna kill that gate now, once and for all. No matter the cost.
I think I have a dead ACU. Where should it go? Oh no, I don't guess.
Here.
Elder Bride is wrecking our base now.
Won't it insta die if I kill it here? Dorsal, can't attack it to the left? Oh, I can really put that on PD, man.
Do you know what I figured out yesterday on Baros's game? That if you place the Cybran Hydro and the underwater shield in there, it also has a regen field, which gives a, like a 350 regen per second. So it's really good spot to park there.
Is down.
Who needs mass?
Do it.
At this point, we also need a satellite that's already part of the way.
Look, it's finished.
Wow. Dude, you put your satellite locations.
It's the only thing alive for my whole base, so it's the best placement it could be.
Yeah, but suppose Rantel was still holding, then that would be unfortunate, right?
Now it's down.
I can always give you actually in the center, so you can make it there.
I know, but it's really a good place, because it's not in range of the teleport commanders.
Well, as well.
Yes, but my base is there, right?
So
I build it where my build power is. That Agnes?
Back missiles?
Yeah, it's hitting the ground.
Ah.